standing in that section goes to Rob. And the novice section, floral art goes, that's the Henderson Cup, and that goes to Avery Fitzpatrick. In the decorative section, years 7 to 13, the Axby Cup goes to Sean Davis. In the men's section, well, there wasn't much competition, but however, it was an outstanding entry, and that goes to Steve Hughes.
This is what, this is what you can win, blokes, next year.
I'm not sure, we've usually had a few entries in that, but they must have all been too busy this year. In the craft section, the Fan Street's a cup, yes, that's for the most outstanding, and that goes to Ruth Reed Aker, who is Anne Margulis. Yes, you could collect that, please.
Don't see anything. So that wasn't that
No, that's fine. And for the most points in the craft, it goes to Craig. Now the next one is the craft for children. The most points is the Bingle Cup plus a cash prize as well, and that goes to Naomi Hamilton. In the baking section we had a tie for the most points, Corinne and Michelle Percy. Choose your colours on the shoulders to be pretty.
Oh, should we think that?
No, that's fine. We'll track it. And in the children's baking, the most points goes to Naomi Hamilton. Photography section, the prize for most points there goes to Paul Hanson. The photography section for children, well, that was a bit of a challenge because we've ended up with three winners on equal number of points. Alana Walker, Jamie Hamilton and Tom Gurley. Now we get into the most points overall. Cliff, yes, the Cliff Gordon Cup.
Yes.
Is that one? Most points in show for the senior school children goes to Sean Davis. The most points in the show for the junior school, Max Hamilton. And the most points in the show, the Hall Society Cup and the prize, which is the Flat Oak Peach Tree in there behind Kate, that goes to Ruth Ann Anderson. So we will draw the raffles now. Is there anything else on the table? Oh yes, that's what I was going to say. I'm giver and a taker, because I want to do all the little packs out here so we can have them grow, and then we'll have them to you in 2 or 3 weeks. Or big jet plane, taxi cab, it's all the same. Work and then some traveling on. Gotta keep the moon till the money is gone. Right, so I don't stay a day too long. I'm a traveling man. I'm a traveling man. I'm a traveling man.